we shouldn't have gone to the same cabin as last time.
But we're not going anywhere. This ends now. Dad, if you're my dad. Of course, you're not my dad. You're here with a gun because I'm a clone. I guess I have all your daughter's memories, so I guess I was her, which makes me related to her, but I don't relate to her. She left her family and me, which means I relate to them. So if you kill me, fine. You're not killing her, but you're killing a real family. And instead of doing that, will you just go away? Are there like infinite timelines? Can't you just move to one where I don't know I'm a clone and where a different but identical version of your authentic sociopathic crazy bitch of a daughter can keep making you proud by being somewhere else?
Beth, you crazy bitch, you're my daughter. I brought this here to kill Jerry.
Oh my
Jesus
God.
Christ!